everyone, welcome back to The Fumble. I'm Rebecca Prince. Jon Stewart may have sabotaged John Cena's effort to win his 16th world title at WWE SummerSlam over the weekend, but on Monday Night Raw, Cena got his revenge. After preventing Cena from tying Ric Flair's 16-time world title record, Stewart was back again to try and explain his actions to Cena, but as expected, John wasn't hearing any of it. In fact, the former Daily Show host needed an attitude adjustment, and that's exactly what he got. Cena used his signature move on Stewart, spinning him around on his shoulders and then smashing him down in the ring at Barclays Center.
We can
with
declare...
with a moment, kind of like the moment you had last night.
It was my
when
moment.
You, when you just
tonight
ran
is the,
out...
This is your moment.
...and did what you felt you had to do.
I had to do it.
I understand that.
I appreciate that.
So I know you're going to understand this, because right now,
yes.
I'm just going to do what I got to do.
No!
That's John Stewart.
John Cena.
Let it down, John.
With an elbow to John Stewart. Down goes Stewart.
Stewart asked for it.
John Cena just gave John Stewart the AA.
And if that wasn't enough excitement for you, Flair even surprised the crowd by stepping into the ring and giving his take on what went down.
I really appreciate what you were thinking last night, but to be honest with you, I was pulling for John Cena. Hear me out. Sooner or later, the record will be broken, and I prefer it be by someone that I respect.
We're sure it'll be no time before Cena breaks that record, but we have to give it to Stewart for handling the attitude adjustment like a champ, especially in skinny jeans. For all the news on your favorite athletes, make sure you subscribe to The Fumble.